Hello to everyone, brothers, and today I have this video with two jobs inside, okay? This is, as you can imagine and you already know, for the most of the viewers here, this is a heater. A heater which heats oil, okay? The steam is passing inside. This is the inlet side and the outlet side, okay? The steam goes inside, there is some space of tubes which travels and transfer heat to the oil, okay? The oil is outside, it's passing outside. So there is not any contact with steam and oil, okay? We don't like this for steam to coming to our oil. We don't want that one, okay? And here, this is today, this is cleaning of this heater. Just prepare these gaskets, okay? Some pair of gaskets. This gasket is a little bit special, passing from here, from the middle. And there is some studs which you cannot remove, like this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? This is fixed studs. Maybe you can remove them by locking nuts, two locking nuts, but it's better to not remove them. Just remember that Korean type heaters, they have this kind of studs, and the other it's removed, okay? This also studs help you to remove more easy the covers, because sometimes it's a little bit heavy. And next, as you can see, the heater goes out. It's like that, the view, okay, when you dismantle the flange of the heater. Manageable vaporifier heater. This heater, because the quantity of oil in engine is so big, and if every time it's working, the condition is of the heater is like this. It's not very dirty, okay? And also of replacement of oils in the main engine and purifier working. Also, two-stroke engine of this type, it's not so dirty engine, okay? In the crankshaft space. And it's like this, okay? The heater, it's not very dirty, really. Only a light cleaning and remove. If you see, if your temperature of the heater, it's enough and it's not going down, it's stable, it's about 90 degrees, 91, 92, like that. It's not any necessary to take out, okay? You just lose time. It's better to make something else. Just apply molycot, molybdenum disulfide, okay, to these threads, but clean the threads before you apply. Clean this surface good to have a good touch. Check inside for any sediments remaining or some parts maybe you will find. It's better to check. But sometimes it's not very clear of the view here, because there are a lot of shining from the fuel, okay? Maybe you cannot see correct inside. And next, we have this valve here. This is the steam regulating valve for the heater. In my service there, in that ship, we remove two kind of these valves for the heater, steam heaters. And I find that was damaged the seat and the piston inside. Okay, as you can see here, the metal is destroyed completely. And also the piston was broken. That means it was not working. The steam was always full open. And the regulation only just take place from the inlet valve of the steam, okay? Steam inlet of the heater. And if you have also your valves closed, small, very little closed, it's not good also, because the steam passing and make damage to the seats and the metal, okay? Just remember that. New gasket. Also check the housing inside to be in a good condition. For any cracks, any signs. This is how was okay completely. This is the piston, which is connect with this shaft inside. There is a packings inside. There is a lot of packings here, maybe 8 or 9. Just unscrew this nut. As you can see here, this is the heating point. Okay. And then put also moly coat there for next time to be removed easy. Just remove this one nut here and these nuts also up, one and two this side. And remember to see exactly the location this nut was before, okay, to not move down or up. But anyway, you can set up, just put some marks there to not change the setting. Okay. And just have some one or two kits. This is a gasket. Kits of spare in your spare room. As you can see, it was not working at all. Was broken inside and falling down. This is the new here, okay? You can see the difference. How the steam change the metal surface, okay? It's like grinding machine. Slowly grinding. And this is the same seat. Okay, look here, it's missing the metal. It's so many times also pressed, and the pressure from the steam, which destroys everything. Same design, but missing completely, we say, this kind of metal. And here it's moly coat applied. New gasket inside, exactly fitted. As you know, I like moly coat spray type. It's much better because you apply a thin layer, and thin layer also it's better and smooth tightening after, okay, without any remains of dust. Okay, and this is complete with new shaft, new seat. Check in the drawing exactly how the seat is going, because I find in one valve of diesel generator I find this seat was turned other side. Okay. And also the diagram don't not exactly shows how it's going, but it shows exactly some dimension, and from that dimension you can understand how it's going. Okay, and this is the heater cleaned already inside, and after everything go inside, just remember, okay, before you start your heater, open slowly the oil to pass inside, okay, to have a circulation of oil, and after that open the steam slowly, just slowly, to heat all the metal parts, because as you know, steam from the boiler, it's coming with 170, 150 degrees, okay? And the metal is cold, it's 40 degrees, let's say it's environment temperature. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned to Adventure Story channel. Don't forget for subscriptions and comments and your likes. Stay tuned. Bye bye.